What was your most recent na cosplay?
Kinaadikan ko to, Myrtle. I think makaka-relate ka rito. Ah. Wala pa yung ano, yung sword niya, pero ito siya. Si Alucard.
Sino yan? Ah, oh my God! ML!
Mobile Legends, yes.
Hindi mo pa ba nasusuot yan?
Nasuot ko na to. Nakapag-commercial na din ako dito. Nakapag, ano na rin, dami na rin naging projects because of this.
Ilang total cosplay costumes na yung meron
na? You know what?
Na?
Siguro aabot ako ng mga, 70, ganun.
Grabe.
Wala pa yung armors and ano dun, yung, wala, hindi pa kasama yung mga, may mga armors like Hiro Hamada and yung very first hiccup na gawa ni Lai, yung may rubber sheet. Yun. Wala pa.
Tapos hindi pa kasama dyan yung mga costume na hindi mo sinuot, na alam ko meron.
Na hindi ko, yung hindi pa natin natutuloy na cosplay.
Ano yung pinaka-complicated mo na costume na suotin?
Yung How to Train Your Dragon, yung hiccup talaga. Oo, siya talaga yung pinaka-hardcore.
Challenge siya, challenge.
Challenge talaga. Kasi yun nga, marami siyang layers. May armor, may leather, may fabric, may wool. So parang ang daming nakapatong.
What is the hardest part about cosplay?
Saying goodbye yung pinakamahirap talaga. Yung lalo na kung napamahal sa'yo yung country.
Bilang isang male cosplayer, mahirap ba to be the one to learn all about the hair, makeup? Kasi I know starting out, bilang lalaki, hindi ka talaga sure kung how to get into that.
You have to learn how to listen to people, lalo na when nagbibigay sila na advice. Kasi marami ka talaga matututunan. Ganun yung naging life ko the past 9-10 years ng in cosplay. Talagang until now, learning pa rin ako.
Ikaw ang isa sa mga tao na pinakamaraming napuntahang bansa dahil sa pagko-cosplay. Hindi ko alam kung mabibilang mo pa, pero approximately how many countries and conventions na ang napuntahan mo?
30 countries. Pero yung convention, umabot na ako ng 250 yata from different cities.
What? What? Wait. 30 countries, hindi pa bilang yung cities doon. Kasi yes. 250 conventions within the past 9 years. Oh yes. My gosh. How does it feel na na-combine mo yung passion mo for anime and video games? Tapos nagawan mo pa ng career out of it. Kasi ngayon, sa lahat ata ng mga conventions abroad, lagi kang kinukuha as an international guest.
Until now, hindi ako makapaniwala na nangyari yun lahat. Napapatulala na lang ako, and then something like na, ha? Galing ako ng Brazil? Parang ganun, ha? Galing ako this? Parang, totoo ba to? Is it a dream? Parang ganun. And then, yung parents ko kasi medyo tahimik. Ano sila? Serious type? And yung parang, before kasi hindi nila alam yung, itong hobby natin. But then, nung tumagal-tagal, parang naintindihan nila, this is what I love to do. And then, rin naman, masaya siya. And then, of course, naging career ko na rin siya. Secretly, naririnig ko sila, parang kinikwento nila sa mga friends na, uy, yung anak ko may ganun. Ganun simpleng bagay from parents.
Ganun na, grabe.
Oo. So parang, ooh. proud din naman pala yung mga tao sa akin.
Naaalala ko before, nagkwento ka na you got so busy dahil sa cosplay that you decided to, instead na mag-work in a corporate company, you decided na to just work on your own and just make your own business.
Well, na-advise din ng mga friends natin na oo nga, kung yan yung masaya, nakakapagpasaya sa'yo at nakakapagpabata. Diba, yun yung importante when you are looking young and happy and glowing ka sa career mo. Push mo na yun. Parang, ayun na nga, that's what you do best, sabi nga nila. So, keep it up and push mo lang. Anytime kasi pwede akong bumalik. Anytime din, parang nandiyan na siya. Nasa resume ko na siya. So, hindi na mawawala yun sa akin. But for now, gusto kong i-enjoy yung life ko hanggang bata pa. Yun na rin yung parang passion na rin and yung hobby. Napapagsabay. Kumikita pa rin naman ako because of cosplay.
Oo, totoo.
Ayun. So,
like, you found a way na magkaroon pa rin ng profit for yourself through what you're passionate about.
Hi mga kapuso, Gabby Garcia here.
This is Elijah Alejo.
This is Kate Valdez. GMA Artist Center finally has its own YouTube channel!
Hey mga kapuso, I'm inviting you to subscribe to GMA Artist Center's YouTube channel.
Just go to youtube.com/GMA Artist Center.
Like every video and share and hit that notification bell to get the latest kapuso updates. See you there!